What is microtubules? Microtubules are major components of the cytoskeleton, playing roles in mitosis, cell motility, intracellular transport, and maintaining cell shape. Why are microtubule inhibitors used in cancer treatment? When cells divide, the mitotic spindles elongate and pull the chromosomes to opposite poles. These mitotic spindles are composed of microtubules. Therefore, inhibiting the function of microtubules prevents cell division and leads to cell death. Microtubule inhibitors are broadly classified into two categories. What are they? Microtubule inhibitors are broadly classified into two categories, taxanes and vinca alkaloids. Taxanes include docetaxel, paclitaxel, and others, and they work by excessively promoting microtubule polymerization and preventing them from breaking down. Tax keeps increasing. Remember this with emotion. On the other hand, vinca alkaloids inhibit microtubule polymerization. Examples of vinca alkaloids include vincristine and vinblastine. Microtubule inhibitors are broadly classified into two categories. What are they? Name two drugs classified as taxanes. What is the mechanism of action of taxanes? Name two drugs classified as vinca alkaloids. What is the mechanism of action of vinca alkaloids? Let's examine the structure of microtubules. Microtubules are composed of alpha and beta tubulin subunits. GTP bound to beta tubulin can be hydrolyzed when GTP tubulin is added to the microtubule lattice, playing a crucial role in microtubule dynamic instability. Alpha and beta tubulin subunits assembled into linear protofilaments. Microtubules are anchored in structures called microtubule organizing centers. The primary MTOC in a cell is called the centrosome. GTP bound to beta tubulin can be hydrolyzed when GTP tubulin is added to the microtubule lattice. The tubulin dimer binds to the plus end and elongates the microtubule. During cell division, microtubules and spindles constantly grow and shorten by addition and loss of the enzyme tubulin GTPase from their tip. My video simplifies complex drug mechanisms, making them easy to understand for your exam. Dive into the details with your reference materials. Paclitaxel, belonging to the taxanes, binds to the inner surface of microtubules in proximity to the nucleotide binding site on beta tubulin, driving microtubules polymerization and promoting excessive stabilization of microtubules, leading to inhibit their breakdown. Paclitaxel binds to the beta subunit of tubulin in microtubules, promoting hyperstabilization of microtubules, leading to inhibit their breakdown. During cell division, microtubules and spindles constantly grow and shorten by addition and loss of the enzyme tubulin GTPase from their tip. Paclitaxel binds to microtubules, promotes excessive stabilization of microtubules, and inhibits their shortening, thereby blocking cell division and leading to cell death. Mechanism of action of vinca alkaloids. The mechanism of action of vinca alkaloids is debated, but one theory suggests that vinca alkaloids binds to the microtubular proteins of the mitotic spindle, causing the microtubule to crystallize. This process leads to mitotic arrest or cell death. Another theory proposes that vinca alkaloids binds the beta subunit of tubulin dimers in the vinca domain, causing the formation of paracrystalline aggregates, reducing the availability of free tubulin dimers for microtubule assembly. Question 1. A 27-year-old man who is HIV positive has been diagnosed with Hodgkin lymphoma. Given that the patient's CD4 count is 500 per cubic millimeter, which of the following treatments would be appropriate for his lymphoma without worsening his immune system? Vincristine is not typically associated with bone marrow suppression, making it a favorable choice for this patient. Vincristine is included in the MOPP regimen for Hodgkin's disease. Question 2. What are the notable side effects of microtubules inhibitors? Notable side effects of microtubules inhibitors are neurotoxicity. Vinca alkaloids disrupt microtubules, which inhibits the transport of neurotransmitters. Paclitaxel and docetaxel cause mitochondria to swell. Question 3. Which phase of the cell cycle do microtubules inhibitors act in? Microtubules inhibitors act in the M phase of cell cycle by suppressing microtubule dynamics required for proper mitotic function.
Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.